Jesus left us with the commandment to go and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, and teaching them to obey everything that he commanded. And he promises that he'll be with us to the very end of the age. For those of us who are parents, this great commission begins in our homes. And this morning, I get to baptize my son. Changes us to become more and more like him. Theodore, I have some questions for you. I'm going to talk loud. Okay? Theodore, who made you?
God made me.
Right. And why did God make you?
For his glory.
For his own glory. That's right, son. How can you glorify God?
By loving and doing what he commands.
Theodore, who saved you from your sin? How did God save you from your sin?
Because his son Jesus, he died on the cross for our sins.
That's right. And do you promise to follow Jesus, to obey him, and to let him be the Lord of your life forever? Amen. In obedience with Jesus' commands, and based on your testimony of faith, I baptize you, my brother, in the name of the Father and of the Son. Give you the glory, the faith that he has now.